Y'all jump in whenever y'all catch a rhythm. Step right up, ladies and gentlemen, and direct your attention to the center stage. Prepare for a daredevil act like you've never seen. Such life-defying feats that you'll want to scream. Anyone can tightrope walk without using a net, but we do it without the rope and don't even break a sweat. Give that fire breather a rest and be blown by the fire instead. The trick is to ride inside the heat and not to lose your head. So watch me closely. Don't dare to blink. The sights you're about to see will drive you to the brink of utter disbelief, of sheer insanity, as hoops of fire jump through me. Now maybe you'll finally understand when you watch this lion tame a tiger-eating man. I bow to the ringmaster, tip my hat to the crowd. Now watch me closely as I live out loud. Why don't you come and see me sometime? Up here, on this stage, bearing my soul. Not for everybody out there, but for you. And only you. You should see me rage against the cage of a page who would feel like an age, but is only eternity with a certainty that what's hurting me eternally and burning me is to not see you in my crowd. I am not a performer doing it for a thrill. I am an informer looking to fill you with my stories, wrap you in tapestries woven of my skin so I can let you in and show you that I do indeed have a heart. But that part is not your concern. You care not that I yearn to be seen as an equal, a brother and a son to all the world's people, whether here on this stage or under your steeple. I don't want you to love me. That's too much to expect. But your respect, that I can connect with you and affect how you feel, now that's real. See, who I love and what I believe, that's only the card the dove tucked up my sleeve. But I ain't up here for cheap tricks and flair. I'm up here screaming, hoping you'll care that I bleed like you. But you don't think it true. So you screw me. Onto that cross, not caring the cost, not grieving my loss, cause you'd rather be boss than brother to me and my lover. Under the cover of a book that you took and you shook until all the love fell out. But see, I believe the Bible was not written for libel, but you say my tribe will take down society? Nah, forget my impropriety, but let's abide quietly while you abuse piety to try and lie at me. Love and love abomination, cause I'm growing impatient with you running this nation with a man plus woman equation, an evangelical invasion of my home and my house of representatives. I'm gonna need sedatives until something gives, and I'm free to live without your lies about my God ruining our country. So why don't you come and see me sometime up here on this stage, bearing my soul. Not for everybody out there, but for you, Jeff Sessions. For you, Mike Pence. For you, Donald J. Trump. For you, and only you. Thank you, fellas.